So it is Bible fairy tale time with the story of Psycho King Solomon. So once upon a time, there was a king called Solomon who asked God to give him a wise and understanding heart so that he could tell the difference between right and wrong. Because even though technically you are supposed to be able to just automatically get all of your morals from religion, King Solomon, like so many people, found it difficult to tell the difference between right and wrong just by reading the Bible, particularly given all of the people that God just kept on killing. And God agreed to do this for Solomon. Even though God had punished Eve when she had discovered right and wrong after eating the apple from the tree of knowledge. But hey, I guess like so much in religion, if a woman does it, she's evil, fallen, and a sinner. But if a man does it, hey, he's just being assertive and showing great leadership skills. Now, soon after Solomon received his wisdom, two women who were harlots came before him with a baby boy. And each harlot claimed that the boy was hers and begged the king to allow her to keep the baby. So, Solomon, proving that he had indeed gotten his wisdom from a god who condoned torture, murder, and child abuse, suggested that he cut the baby in two and give one half to one woman and the other half to the other woman. And when the people heard this pronouncement, even the Scientologists in the room went, "Oh, that's a bit crazy, even for us, and we've got Tom Cruise." So the first harlot, whose baby it actually was, in a bit of a panic, told the king to just give the baby to the other harlot so that he could live. But the second harlot told the king to still cut the baby in half so that neither of them could get him. Presumably because she, like Solomon, had gotten her morals from God. But King Solomon, after realizing that even the Scientologists thought he was a bit insane, said, "You know what, I think instead maybe we'll just give the baby to the first harlot, for she is his mother." But you know what? Even if she hadn't have been his mother, give the baby to the first harlot because she seems to be one of the few people in the room who isn't suggesting cutting him in half. And all of Israel heard this judgment, and they feared the king, because they realized that the wisdom of God was in him to administer justice. And that, like God, this justice was often completely insane and frequently involved threatening to kill innocent children.
God said, "Go Scrooge, get down and dirty while you're doing the do." God said, "Go bang, go slam in every way you can." Yes, God said, "Go Scrooge, make sure you call